Okay, let's see. Getty Kelly. He's got learning his drills, like seeing all kinds of boot camp for the catching the stone straw team challenge game. One chip minutes in TVG. He's got this card. That's a lot of movies, you know. Left this. But, I don't know. Part 12, too! 20s. Back to school tales. I don't go to school anymore. Those were the cartoons. I don't watch that. That's over 3 hours. He's got this one, Barney's Great Adventure. I don't know why the hell he's got this. He's got Barney's First Adventure 30 Minutes TV Special on Deck Trailer SHE. 78 minutes. Don't ask me why he has this. I mean, I gotta be honest, why did he even got that? A lot of white cases here. A lot of those are black cases. A lot of these are white. 20 Toys for Spring. Includes various since I'm not gonna mention because I have this. I mean, this is not an uncut case. You can see the white. It's in white case. Five Colonial Adventure Shorts, Mickey and the Seal, Olsen Ghost, those two are cartoons alike. How to Cook of Your Own Leader, which is so much food for feuding. Splam, Sports, Skiing, Ice Skating, Touch on Mickey for the Normal Bus Suspect Queen. There's the Born Gray Disc. That's TG. This one's too sticky. Mickey's getting licked. Food is looking Mickey. It has Mickey Down Under, Hawaiian Holiday, Trailer Horn, How to Swim, Pool Surprise Package, Beach, Fox Hunt, Hockey, 3 months. One remix. Play My Music from Camp Rock. 2011 DVD. This was the 4-5 Born Gray Disc. Growing Up Hello Kitty, volume 2. There's shorts that I'm not gonna 47 minutes. I'm not gonna mention the rhythm because I don't watch Hello Kitty whatsoever. I don't know why he has this. Growing Up Hello Kitty, number 1. Spending time on these. Here's some Camper Movie 2, A New Generation from Columbia Pictures. Rated G. Got bonus trailers. The adventure begins, Thomas. From 2015. It's not rated in 46 minutes. Actually, that doesn't make anything better. Can't change the button on this. Who knows? and I other things. Okay, what's this? 22 cartoons. I don't watch this. No. That's not okay. That's the first disc. Cartoons of seconds. Shell Factory, released this. I don't know why he's got these. Shell Factory base. This is a DVD. And here's the DVD that you have not shown. It's season one. Those are all the episodes. Plus, it's not rated. Let's see. 472 minutes, disc one, 400 disc, runs for 188. There's the second disc, it's 190 minutes, 95 minutes for the other. Here's You Can Fly, just the Peter Pan edition of this is in our songs. Only one song from Peter Pan is You Can Fly. The Bit of Brainy from the Band of Some Blue Sticks. The current March, Hetty's March from 2000 from the Joker Book. I Got No Strings from Pinocchio. From Me to the Honey Tree, Little Black Man Cloud. Minery Song from the Red Twelfth. Adventures of Miss, If Goodbye, Mr. Toad. Step of Time from Mary Poppins when I Seen Up and Fly from Double. It's 28 minutes and doesn't even have a rating. These are short sing-along song programs are usually short. Here's Mickey Seeing the World. Recommended for ages 2-6. It's a long adventure. It's got some bonus features. Game Time. Night Techniques. Teaches. Basically, it's 2005 DVD release. Here's sing-along songs program, the Beach Party one. This program takes place in Florida, and some of the members of the kids' songs do appear in this one. Besides Mickey, Minnie, Dog, Goofy, Tigger, Ariel appears. Well, that's Jody Benson. You'll see Jody Benson in this program because she is Ariel. In that, well, Peter Pan also appears. It's Joy Beston. But the voice sounds Joy Beston because she voices Ariel in Little Mermaid. Celebration, Set Your Night Feast, Surfing Safari, Lift Three of Fishes, A Parasite, Party World, Ha Ha Ha, The Haku. Hooray song. Pearl Shells, Little Rock is the same. This is 30 minutes, and it's 2005 DVD of this. This is kind of like the cover. It's just like the Band of Sisters from 2006, early 2006. The Band of Sisters and I Want to Be Like You are from the Jungle Book. This song also appears in Flick's Musical Adventure. You're a Human Animal from the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Mickey Mouse Club. Cinderella song, the Cinderella Rook song. From the cartoon Figaro Girl. Featureless name, waiting for. Work Out from Mrs. Stark, that was from Dumbo. Everyone Wants to Be a Cat from The Aristocats. The last song is from Summer Magic, and it's The Ugly Bug Ball. Considered to be my favorite song from Summer Magic, even though I have not seen Summer Magic. There's the disc for it. The Ugly Bug song is an excellent song. I mean, Ugly Bugs? You know. This is the Lion King, edition of sing-along songs. This is, forgot, this is a different thing. It has 5 songs. It has I Just Can't Wait to Be King, The Circle of Life, Paul of Your World, Prince Ali Bell, Everyone Wants to Be a Cat, and When You Wish Upon a Star. That song is also from, The Jungle Book by, of the singles since, Everyone Wants to Be a Cat. Jungle Rhythm, Hakuna Matata, The Lion Sleeps Tonight, Yummy Yummy Yummy, and Wow are also in this. This is obviously 2003 DVD of the sing-along song. Sing-along songs. The Pooh one. This is with Pooh Tigger too. There's also one with Tigger. This volume includes Winnie the Pooh theme song, Wobbly and Matami, The Wonderful Things About Tigger, The Kangaroo Hop, A Few Good Friends, one of the newest songs by the time this hand puzzle was, Something Too Good for a Friend, Sing Hope for a Life of a Bear, and 6 other songs are also on this. It's a disc. Here's the Mary Poppins edition of Disney's Sympathy Catches the Love to Laugh. I Love to Laugh, Super Cash, and Each of the Sausages, and Jolly Holiday are all from Mary Poppins. The other songs are from the song itself. It's just Everyone Has a Laugh Face. Faith for them from the song itself. Crack, Crack, Dog, Dog, ODI. Who's Faith? Big Mouth Off. The One That Thinks a Tigger. King of Strikes. Oh, by the way, things get lasting. Laughter. You'll be. This poem will have you laugh. Have you laugh? Be laughing your butt off. Will have you laughing. But I'm honest. Laughing. There's laughing. Is this? This poem has you laughing. So, a lot of joy. Here's Flick's Musical Adventure. This is Mickey and Minnie will appear during this program, but they would make cameos during this program. Flick from A Bug's Life would be here mostly. On Safari, Welcome to Harambe, I Wanna Be Like You, that's from The Jungle Book, You Must Be a Beautiful Baby, Walk the Dinosaur, It's Bugs World, and Asia. The Bugs World is based on It's a Small World, and Asia is based on the Siamese Cat song, He Listen to You, and A Circle of Life. The first time that song seen during the program, not a lot of singing. Some point, but there's really singing going on in that once it comes the second time. It's a white case, it's one of the original white cases. The sing-along songs, the Barbara version. Barbara, Try Again from the Secret to 100 Time, which is from the later, which is from the song South volume. Hercules. Go the Distance, I'm Still Here from Treasure Planet, Dig a Tunnel, On the Open Road from the Honors to Us All sing-alongs, Kuama from Stitch the Movie, and Welcome, the last song for us here. That's the last song and the first song. The first song in this program and the last song. Two of those songs are from Bird Bear, the Gabriel's Movie. From NGM, the Sarah Gordon Company. The DVD is released by NGM. It's rated G. It has one episode included. Next is Homer Range Volume Sing-alongs. The songs are Little Patch of Heaven, are from the movie, Anytime You Need a Friend is also from Home Range, and also includes Picklesville from Manly Time, also appears in Let's Go to Disneyland Paris sing-along program, Cowboy and His Host, the song you might remember from the first one, one of the earlier releases of Sing Along Songs, Disney Beast. Sang Ice Cream for Sammy's Dinosaur Lineup, Anytime, She'll Be Coming Around, Only the Dog Has Fun, The Farm with Dell, Homer Ranch, and All Susanna. 37 minutes. Somewhere Range came out in 2004. Disney's Only Adventures Winnie the Pooh. I don't know why he's got this. Grumpy Cat. The Worst Christmas Ever. Ho ho. No! The cat looks grumpy. Grumpy Cat's Worst Ice Buggy Challenge Ever. Aubrey Plaza voices Grumpy Cat. Not rated. It's a boring gray disc. You know, the cat's adorable. I mean, the Grumpy Cat's maybe cute, but cat's grumpy. Growing Up with Pooh. Oh. Senior Dex. What's he just? Here's Toy Story The Time Forgot. It has webtoons and commentary and TVG. I have this on Blu-ray, so you're obviously gonna know that it has more. The Blu-ray's got more bonus features and it's one disc because the DVD's not included. Mr. Peabody and Sherman, the dog. Mr. Peabody is the dog. Sherman's the human. Mr. Peabody and Sherman has mild action and brief food humor. This movie is from DreamWorks, but 20th Century Fox is the company that released the DVD. So, some of the anime movies DreamWorks did was released. The recent ones are being released by 20th Century Fox. The Kung Fu Panda 3 is one of them. Okay, the 101 Dalmatians volume of Simon's Pongo and Pinita features following the leader. Uses the Disneyland Fun version. Stevie Duda, all from various Disney Simon's volume. Do you hear something else? Going to the Battle of Park Ball, Hokey Pokies. Hokey Puppy, Pongo. Taking me out of the ball game. Oh, where is the dog gone? Hot Tiggity. Dick, boom, and the more we get together. This program takes place in California. If it was in Florida, that would have been another story. Here's another Thomas Adventure that featured Thomas Constrict, Thomas Halloween Adventure. Saw me in the camera there, did ya? None to count. Category, Sing Songs and Reels. So great. In 100 minutes, and the other one has Sing Songs, David Bonsky, and Category. Happy days. I think it ran this movie. The Hero Color City is in a yellow case. I'm not gonna read the bonus features because I have this movie as well, but I have the Blu-ray release of this particular movie. Last two DVDs are Have a Laugh. This is the third volume, which includes Mickey's Delay Date, The Wares, Chef Donald, How to Play Baseball, Pluto and the Gopher, Golf, Cooking and Glide, The Blades, and the Dance featuring I Got a Feeling. You see Mickey and Donald are smiling. Here's the disc for it. It's a boring good disc. I don't like that. It's a 2011 DVD, by the way. What the hell, Disney? It's in a white uncut eco case disc. That was a boring good disc for the second volume. The five original shorts, The Clock Cleaners, Mr. Mouse Takes a Trip, The Art of Skiing, Early the Bed, Pool Sweater, Skiing to Clock Cleaning, Arctic Adventure, He Could Be the One by Hannah Montana. And it's 2010. I'll see you for part 13, where we focus on those DVDs.